Here it is, long at last, my digital step sequencer. It's actually a MIDI shield built onto an Arduino Mega, and then it's paired up with a control panel with 8 pots and 8 LEDs. It's actually 16 steps. Well, why is that, you say? It's only got 8 rotary pots on there. I've got a group switch here. I can select between the first 8 steps and the second 8 steps. What am I doing here? I've got it all controlled on the master by the Beatstep. The Beatstep MIDI out is going to a MIDI out box, and the MIDI out is being copied to an MS-20. It will be playing notes, 16th notes, and the timing of the MIDI goes into this thing through a MIDI port. And then I will also have MIDI going to synchronize my sequential circuits drum tracks. I've got some custom EEPROMs which you'll hear, but that is a whole different subject. We'll go into that right now. Alright. First you have to press... I've got it in slave mode, okay? Slave mode, so you gotta click the start button first. Nothing's gonna happen because it is waiting for the signal on the Beatstep. So, let's have a go here and see what happens. So far, the step sequencer is doing its thing. It's going out and into the total on the MS-20. But the total control is down. So far, you're just hearing the boring da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's turn that up.
Good times.